我们的产品还是我们的公司还是我。
来，同学有没有问题想要请教我们石经理？今天真的机会非常难得哦，在这边石经理最近从台北来到吉隆这边，从德国来的，从德国来的，对，这非常难得的机会。哎，有没有同学有问题？哎，老师有问题要请问。
不要问台南的问题呢。
Ask you some two questions in English, and the first one is in my classes, and I want students to
need our product designer.
I used to be a product designer, but now become a graphic designer. Then I taught students to do lots of sketches. I taught students to do 10 sketches, but they will cut it down to 2, and I told them to do 100. They say, no way, it can be 100 sketches.
It can be.
It can be, but they say, no way. So, do you have some suggestion to the students? And then, or maybe you can answer the first one.
Okay.
And then I will go to the next. Thank you.
Well, e-bike sketches are really a lot. 两个不多，太少。We usually we make brainstorming, 脑力激荡. If in the brainstorming 我们有50个想法，要是很多是100个想法，100个是已经非常多。可是是写字，我们想很 crazy 很 stupid 的 ideas。 But from a stupid, crazy idea can lead you to something very interesting. And we have maybe 5 people in one room for the knowledge done. If you only sit there yourself and you think, you So it's good if you talk to each other, if you're in a group, and each idea improve. But I said, oh yeah, great idea. Yeah, now we can improve like this and this. So don't see the other student as a competitor, as your friend. No? Should be your friend. So you should together team up and come out with better ideas. 三个人有三个想法，三个想法会准备跟很多的想法。要是你自己一个人在你家里，也想不出来啊。So also we check on the internet. 比方说我们要做一个 iPad case, waterproof iPad case. Okay, 用网络看 waterproof. 风水的 iPad case. There are not so many 风水的 iPad case. So now we found maybe 10 风水的 iPad case. 有的有好的想法. But then we need to look at other things, just like I said before. 看别的东西. So we look at 风水的 camera case, 风水的 背包, 风水的 jacket, white top, whatever. So we get inspiration from other things. And then if you look at these pictures and you quickly sketch, 不要太漂亮，太漂亮的话会浪费时间. 很快, just your idea quickly that you don't forget. And then you can make 50个很快很瘦的, very quick and rough sketches. 第一个概念的素描, 一定不要漂亮的. So if you sketch very quick, no matter 铅笔, ball pen, marker B, 你最喜欢用的, just quickly. And then you can come up with 50个, maybe 50, 50个. And then, that's what I showed in the beginning, many little squares. Very rough, very ugly, just the idea. it's not 全部那个风水的盒子, it's just a detail, maybe 一个螺丝, 还是怎么关, 一个很好的想法. From this 50 ideas, you say, oh, 这三个有意思, and then this year, oh, 漂亮, 我只有一个想法, 一个盒子, oh, 漂亮, 没有一个螺丝, 不知道怎么关. In the first step, you don't have all the answers. You cannot have 20 ideas, 20 feng shui hertz, 每一个可以关. That's too much. We cannot do that. So from all these little ideas, maybe 跟你的同学讨论, then you come up with, oh, I have 10 or 8 good ideas. And from these 8 ideas, 在一个filter step, maybe you talk with your professor, 跟老师说讨论, and then he has another 想法, how to improve. Because the other people see your sketch very different. 他们看你的概念, 有别的想法. So look around, look at others, and then make very quick, very rough. Just like James Dyson, 他的第一个模型很瘦, just quick, some tape, some paper. And this is your first sketches. We call it scribbles. You find something in the internet from some designers that just like, make something. And then you can come with many ideas and you get down to maybe 5 what are really good.
刚才吴蔡老师今天请教我们石经理的问题就是说，比如说请同学画这个sketch，大家都讨价还价嘛，50张变10张这样子，那刚才我们石经理也解释就是说，其实你们在做 sketch 的时候，不一定要把它画得漂亮，只是那个idea要画出来，所以很快的一些rough，一些很快速的一些点子就出来了，就赶快把它画下来，之后呢，我们再挑哪几个是真的。 是好的点子，而不仅仅是说这张图画的漂亮。所以同学刚才都有听懂哦，有听懂哦。好，那我们蔡老师还有第二个问题。
The second one is about failure. Even though the Apple company has a very big failure company, a product, the Newton, the Newton head. So.In your experience, do you have any failure product to a client? But this question is about the value, the value of failure. Does the client can understand the value of the failure?
Very good question. No.Client does not understand the value of failure. The problem is, if we do our design, maybe the design is good. There are many steps behind that until you buy it in the store. Behind us is the engineering. Maybe they don't use very good components. I'm in the 里面那个零件没那么好，比较太便宜呢。 That can be one, but let's say the product works perfect. For example, the 那个 gaming 的花束, we won the Red Dot Award. That means design is good. It's in the world, 很有名的 design award. But our clients want to save money on the package. They make a very ugly package. The internet says, 在网路买的非常好。 在店里面不好，因为客人来，那个 package 没有那么特别呢，所以他觉得那个画素没那么特别。So that is a failure where the client likes to say, ah, the design is not good. Mostly they say the design 不好，but this client now knows, okay, 在网络买的非常好，大家都要买，所以他们知道，这是我们的 package， 我们现在。 我们改他们的 package， 因为以前不是我们做的， 因为那个 factory 在大陆说啊，那个 package 我们给你不用付钱，就好了。那一个很便宜的 package 没有设计。So now they ask us, okay, please yeah, do us a package. But it's already 2 months in the process. No? The first shipment is already in Megor. So it's a bit late. So we hope it's a new package. This mistake, we can solve it and Jinbei. But a lot of companies, they say, ah, the design is bad. We don't know where the mistake is. Maybe it's a sales. Maybe if you put a gaming mouse together, they sunken in the area for the business mouse. Nobody will buy it. You look for a gaming mouse, you go to the gaming section. So they put it in the wrong corner of the store, or they put it just 在下面小孩子看到小孩子不要买一个 gaming mouse. And so the package can be something that the product is not good selling. And so there are a lot of mistakes actually what can happen. Of course, we also have some failures in the design process. Maybe when we do the prototypes, it's already very deep in the schedule, already maybe Leo Willy by, and maybe we find out, man, this just doesn't work. It doesn't make sense. We just said that beginning of the year, an iPad stand. We made the rapid prototype, and then we were playing with it. We thought, no, it would be so expensive. And it doesn't make sense. There are so many other stands, they do the same, do it better. So we go to the current and say, look, we don't suggest you continue. 不要做这个。So 我们就做，我们做了呀 okay, still give us the money. No, actually, we made the 那个模型for free and we said, look, we don't think it makes sense. So we tell them the failure.We didn't say, oh, 我们做了不要跟他们讲 because they will find out. So the client was very happy. Oh, that's great, you tell us, because we would put so many more million NT or many, many dollars to make the tool. But we told them it doesn't make sense, and they like us because of that. However, at the same time, 我们还有很多另外一个产品给他们设计，他们都很好，所以不是只这一个呢。But this is how we deal with mistake. I hope that answers the question.、
同学有听懂吗？对，我刚才蔡老师的问题就是说，失败与价值这个中间的关联性啊。那我们实践里的解释就是，他第一个提到的例子就是说，同学应该有些人在玩 game， 电脑的 game， 哦，那个滑鼠是非常的重要。那这个滑鼠也在一些 game 的游戏当中，让这个游戏参赛者拿到非常好的名次。那所以说，这个滑鼠它在网络上卖的非常好，可它在市场上卖的不好，就是说在实体店面卖的不好，原因就是因为说他们的外包装设计的不够好。好，所以当他们的公司看到这样的结果，哎，为什么市场上卖不好，可是网络上卖得很好，风评很好的时候，这就是一个很大的疑问。哦，那后来他们发现这个问题其实是因为这个滑鼠的外包装设计的不好。哦，那这个东西就是说价值在哪里？那我们这样子一个 gaming 的滑鼠，你放在比方灿坤，你是放在商务区，谁会去买？玩 game 的人不会到那一区去找一个滑鼠，或者说，哎，你把它放在货架最底端，谁会看得到？只有小孩看得到。哦，所以说这个都是一个比较要思考的策略的部分。那所以说后来呢，他们公司就帮这个滑鼠重新更改了设计，包装的设计。但原来这个包装设计是大陆的一个公司，等于是啊免费帮他们做的设计啊。那但是他们这后来这个厂商决定说，哎，他们要重新做包装设计之后已经有点晚了，因为已经很大批的滑鼠即将要送到美国去，已经都在船上了。哦，那他们就希望说，哎，那接下来的设计可以让这个市场可以在这市场上卖得更好。哦，这一段同学有听懂吗？这段同学是我翻译有听懂是不是？好，这一段
要说说德文，
你不要闹了吧？德文我们没有人可以翻译。好，那所以同学还有问题？来，同学请问，你可以用中文问没有关系。
可以看你啊。 something to learn about which we didn't learn before. Can I?
What you didn't learn in school?
Yeah.
You mean you did not learn everything here in school?
About something new.
Well, we have every year we have summer interns. 做实习的学生.
Yeah.
But you need to apply, so you need to send your portfolio, and then we select, because every year it's just Sandao Sigurin. And yeah, when you send your portfolio, of course, if we accept you, you can come and spend the summer with us. 可是今年已经台湾, 因为我们已经有招学生。
请问一下你们大概是每年几月的时候? What is the month you recruit the intern students every year so we can prepare for next year?
我不知道你们的什么时候放假, vacation.
Application.
Oh, application?
Yeah. What is the timing for our students to apply?
我觉得可能我们三月四月开始, 我不太清楚。
要看我们的网友，我也可以给你那个。所以这个会不会在今年他们公司已经决定好的这些应征的，就是实习生的部分。那或许我们在会后会再进行深入的讨论，然后看看是不是在明年度，是不是有可能开放这个申请给我们这边的同学。 那他们的申请原则上可能会是在三月到四月，那这个部分我会后会再有更深入的讨论。这样解答你的问题。好了，还有没有同学有关你跟设计有关的？好来，我后来也可以给你们我们的
website 网络的地址，然后你们可以看看。可是要看一个月以后，因为我们的 website 前才没那么好看，我们刚刚我们现在改。
Can I ask you a question? It's about in our college life, we sometimes have to design work, homework about design, but sometimes we have to teamwork, you know, teamwork, everybody together. But in a teamwork, we design something. I think my design is best. And he said no, your design is awful something. Yeah, my question is this situation, this how we can do this in this time?
Well, we
have this problem.
我学生的时候，我也觉得我是一级班最好的。I know学生的时候，你觉得这是我的，这是他的。You don't like to share because 你要最好的，要 the best credit. It's difficult to say how you can change that. 这么改。 In the company, only thing what counts is we deliver to the client one good product. So everybody together, of course, yeah, you want to show to the 老板, ah, 我设计这个是很好, but it's many people are part of the process. Maybe one designer makes a very quick sketch, but he said, ah, 没有那么虚, but maybe I see something and I say, oh, you could change like this and this. And suddenly it becomes more. Next time my law one sees it. And so the process and many people in there, you never know later whose idea it is. Of course, in university, it should be your idea and law should gain a credit. No? How the has who how the. So it's a bit difficult, but probably you have maybe 一两三个 很好的朋友, and then you just get together and say, let's improve our idea. So now maybe you have a Shangfa, and then you only talk about need a Shangfa. 半个小时, 这么准备, 然后